Happy Wednesday, everybody. I'm back, and I think it's time for another cocktail. I hope you're all doing what you need to stay home, stay healthy, stay well, and try and have some fun in these bizarre times. What's a really fun cocktail? A margarita, right? Everybody loves a margarita. Now, I was going to post this yesterday on Tequila Tuesday. Things just sort of went sideways, as they do. Anyway, we're going to make not just a margarita, a disarita. That's right, margarita with disaronno. We're going to replace the Cointreau and the agave notes with disaronno. Super, super simple. Tequila, disaronno, fresh lime juice. Let's get to it.
We've got our Blanco tequila.
We're going to add
1.5 ounces. We'll call it 1 3/4.
We're going to add
3/4 ounce of fresh lime juice. And then, of course, our disaronno. We're going to add 1 ounce of disaronno. And now we add ice and shake.
As I mentioned in other videos, if you don't have the shaker tins or a Boston shaker, you can always use a mason jar or any other sealable container. But here we go. Now in our nice rocks glass with a giant king cube. Gorgeous.
Garnish it.
With some dehydrated limes, which are super simple to do. Even if you don't have a dehydrator, you can use your home oven. And we'll talk about that in a future video clip. So there you have it. The disarita. Cheers, everybody, and please stay home. So good.